Today's episode of the Drum-a-mama programma is dedicated to drawing. And like all good things in life, we get better with practice. Please don't tell me I can't draw, because you can. You just need to practice. So come on along, follow a little formula I'm going to give you for various animals, and then practice, 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 and make it your own. Make it unique, just like you.
Drama. 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 Drama.
Let's draw a horse. A cute little horse. Let's start with this bean shape. Nice and big, this will be the body. Try a big circle at the back for the hind leg area. A tail. Great! Let's add some lines for legs, an ear, and a big round circle where the eye will go. Gradually add a little curve for the mouth and an eyelid, another ear. Get some wavy, beautiful mane flying on her head. Refine the lines that you like best with a bolder line. Clean up your sketch just the way you like it. Be proud and enjoy your unique, cute little horse. And let's now enjoy some color. Of course, there's an animal that lives in the rainbows, a unicorn. To create a unicorn sketch, just add that horn.
Hello, Drum-a-mama programma! Don't forget to join the Ohana and be part of our extended drama community. And remember, you get better with practice. So keep drawing and keep being dramatic.
Drama. 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 Drama.